Our Georgia congressman is getting involved in the Oscars backlash. This afternoon, we learned Representative Hank Johnson sent a letter to the president of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences. Johnson and another lawmaker wrote they believe Hollywood should lead the way on inclusion. Johnson also asked for a meeting with the Academy president.
Local president.